Okay, I will be using a flat head screwdriver to remove this shelf that had all of my grandmother's cooking spoons. So, anyways, we're gonna take it down, or at least I'm going to attempt to. I guess we'll start with the one in the middle. Don't think this is gonna work. I think I need power tools.